trees. I'm sad, 'cause I can't go outside and play. I just sit inside wanting to go out, but I am just too scared 'cause of the things like lightning and thunder. Like I will be outside, then all I hear is boom, pow. Then I have to go inside. Even after all the rain, there'll be lots of bugs, like mosquitoes and other flies. It will be very hot, like fire burning you. It will get so humid, you'll never want to go outside. So when it rains, I'm sad, 'cause I can't go outside. Sounds and shakes, it keeps me inside, makes the rodents dangerous, makes mud, which can get you very nasty. So let me say it one last time.
When it rains, I'm sad.
For not even those reasons, it can take out power, which means your internet goes out, so you're stuck inside with nothing to do. Let me tell you, I don't like meditation. But you have to, or else you might get hurt from things like lightning, or even trees, branches falling, or a car will slide off the road, since all of the roads are slippery. The rain puts you and everything in danger. The rain is one of the greatest things in life. Can cool off the temperature for a couple days. It lets things grow that animals can eat, which then ends up being our food. So rain will let you off with the cons about you, like more towards the positive side of what you do. So when it rains,
let me drive the boat. Stupid.